Great recovery. A wonderful flick of the. I'm sure with a point or two to make to his critics. Oh, reaches down well, but it's career open was a big one. Beat Jonathan Christie then, very much unfancied in that one. Big surprise when he did it. Of them, just over 30% of his finals, so only 7 out of 20 before today. But his again, oh, has that. Clawed back the deficits he's faced. Get too far away, just the 1 point. He's on a run of 3 of the Chinese players. He's only had 2. He's fairly even. 27 times he's played them. He's won 13 of them. Is the a player's backhand, which is generally regarded as the weaker point. But now you can't do that against left-hander. Gone for the flick serve. He needs 2 more to save. Gone for the flick serve again. Has it come too late? Yes, it has. Ranked players. That's more like it. Lower than Weng Hongyang in recent months. He's lost these kind of matches. Xie Sahir and Rustavito won in 3, and Weng Hongyang beat Kodai Naraoka in the second round. Also very impressive. Oh. He has lost them all, which is his last open loss in 3 there. Lost to Lin Chun Yi in the second round of the Malaysia Masters in 3. Lee Zi Jia started to stumble a little bit when the pressure was put on him in the last game. He's done a little. 13 all. Yeah, he was bringing. Now he has to try and win this Weng Hung Young to keep himself in this. But it. Good return. Lee Chong Wei has squared things. You've got to look at his recent form. Before that, and the All England. Second round of the German Open. And then the Asia Team Championships he only played. Only once before this tournament has he got this far. Great return there from Lee Chong Wei. Getting really low down. Gets down well, Weng Hung Young. Yeah, that was. Oh, gets there. Good court coverage there, but Weng Hung Young. Wonderful reactions from both players. Go to the break, 11-6, that really puts him in a superb position. Needs to stop this now, which he eventually does. Great recovery. A wonderful flick of the. Oh, he's missed it.
Great.
Six behind. And
Weng Hongyang is through to his second final of 2023. And he's done it at the expense.